everyone. Today I'm presenting you with a very important vertical of healthcare apps, that is a wholesome pharmacy application. This is a one-stop station for varied categories of healthcare requirements, and your users can avail all the perks of a traditional pharmacy here with much ease and efficiency. Therefore, without wasting any minutes, let us now hop into the admin panel. So, towards the left, we have the entire admin panel, and towards the right, we have our application. Now, there are various functionalities that you can carry through the application, and the similar data will be visible in the admin panel. Sounds fascinating, right? So, let us now explore it all. So, let us commence with the dashboard. The dashboard is a mirror image of the application, and the admin can view each and every detail as well as data in a very systematic manner. You will have a clear view of the total revenue, the total orders, the average order value, the retention rate, the average pickup time, the average delivery time, the customers' locations, the best-selling products, as well as the cancelled orders. And you can sort all this data according to the hour, I mean the entire day basis, the 7-day basis, according to 30 days, 6 months, a year, and you can also customize it according to your convenience. Apart from that, you will also get the details of the pharmacy listing along with the drivers in a very comprehensive manner. So next up, we have the product section or products module, but before we get going with this, let us quickly switch to the application and explore how it works. So this is how our application looks like when we just download it. However, you need to log in or register yourself in order to avail any service or, you know, book any medicine that you want. So let's start. Now you have various options. You can either log in with your phone number, with your email, or make a social login. So we'll be going with the second one. Now we need to write our email address. Let's continue. Now we will be getting a verification code, so let us submit this. Here we go. Let's continue. Now we need to enter our details, so let's start with the name, the last name, the password. Re-enter our password. Okay, let us accept the privacy policy. Now we are good to go. Let's continue. So our profile is now created. We can edit, change password, add our age. This is very important factor for, you know, pursuing the medicines, and so on. Now that our account is created, so we can order the medicines that we want to avail. So for that, we will be going back to the home section and select the category under which we want our medicine. So we need a medicine for cold. Now we will be choosing the medicine that we want. Go back to the cart. You also get the option to select a coupon for yourself. So we will be applying the same. Now you can have a check that the similar coupon is applied and there is a vivid discount available for you. So let us proceed for checkout. Now we have provided a very intriguing category in this application, that is for a special group of people. Now if a pregnant woman, a breastfeeding woman, or a child is the one who needs the order, so the order will be delivered in a much quicker time. You can also add the questions or comments if you want, the specific requirements rather, but we don't want any of them, so we will be just continuing. Now we need to select the delivery address, save the same. Now we will be choosing the payment method. Proceed for payment. So our order is being placed and we will be getting this in the stipulated time. See, making an order was so simple in our pharmacy application, and your users will be loving this application for sure. On top of that, you also have the option of tracking your order in a very precise manner. So we'll get all the details of our order over here. This is our order ID, and you can track the order from here. You can also contact the pharmacy whenever you want. Now let us again go back to the admin panel, and our next module is the products module. So in this section, you will get the entire services or products available for your users. You can have a vivid track of the same with scrutiny, and this section is divided into two categories. One is the all products and the second is the all categories. In the all products section, you can check the details of the products or medicines, search for a particular product or medicine, add the product according to your convenience. While under the all categories section, you can check on the categories listed by you for your pharmacy application, and similar options will be available for your users. You can see that these are the options that we have provided, I mean the categories that we have provided, and the similar are being portrayed in our application. Next we have the pharmacies section. So from here you can check on all the pharmacies listed for your application. You will have the detailed information on the pharmacist ID and the pharmacist name. Apart from that, you get the accessibility of this toggle button, which if enabled will allow the pharmacy to sell its product and services for your application and vice versa. Apart from that, if you select the pharmacy from here, you get the option to edit the pharmacy details or delete the pharmacy from your application permanently. On top of that, you can search for pharmacies manually and add new pharmacies by just filling in these basic details, clicking over this option, and you're good to go. Apart from that, we also have a different panel for the pharmacies particularly. So what happens is, whenever a user or customer orders a medicine or any service particularly, then it is automatically assigned to the pharmacy nearby, and if the pharmacy accepts the order, it's good to go. And if it does not accept the order, it is automatically assigned to other pharmacy that has been available nearby. While the pharmacist can also cancel the orders if they are in shortage of the product or services that have been ordered, and the same process of automatically assigning of the new pharmacy will be taking place again. So let us again move ahead, and our next module is the riders module. So from here you can check on the details of the riders who shall make the deliveries for your users. You can manage this section with much precision as well. You also have the option of adding new drivers or riders. The process is similar to adding a new pharmacy. You just need to fill in these basic details, click on create new driver, and you're all set to go. Next comes the marketing module. We know that marketing is one of the most important aspects of each and every business, so we ensured to curate this module specifically. Here, there are two categories. One is the coupon codes and the other is the ad banner. So, from the coupon code section, you can efficiently manage the coupons provided to the users of your pharmacy application. Setting attractive coupons is a very smart marketing tactic to retain customers and their loyalty. So from here you can view the details of all the coupons, and you also have the option of adding new coupon codes according to your convenience. You just need to fill in these basic details, click over here, and the new coupon will be added simultaneously. Apart from that, from here you can search for a coupon code specifically as well. We have the ad banner section. So from here you can add as many lucrative and beautiful banners as you want, and make the presence of your application more appealing for your users. We can see that these are the banners available in the application, and these are easily managed from here. Moving further, our next module is the all order module, and from here you can have a clear check on the details of all orders placed on your application. You just need to click over here if you want the details, and you will get the entire data displayed. We can have a check that this is the customer that we just created, this is the address of the customer, and the admin will also get the details that the order is assigned to which pharmacy. Apart from that, you can also filter and check the data according to the driver, pharmacy, and even the status with much precision. On top of that, you can also search for the order number specifically and export the CSV file at your convenience. Similarly, the next module of our admin panel is the support dashboard module. So from here, you can avail of extra assistance whenever you need. Now comes the manage CMS section. So from here, you can manage the privacy policy, the FAQs, the terms and conditions, the about us, and the info in a very clear and detailed manner. You can change and update all this data whenever you want, and similar changes will be portrayed in the application simultaneously. And finally, now we have reached the last module of our application. So from here, you can log out with much ease and efficiency. So that was all about our pharmacy app admin panel and the customer application as well. So you can see that it was extremely simple to use. And if you're planning to launch your own healthcare platform, then I recommend you to click on the link in the description and assist us in getting this panel ready for your business. Our services are highly robust and scalable, so you can add new features and functionalities according to you as well. You can also email us the details or DM us on our social media accounts. Thank you.